on my chest, made me feel a certain way. Like nobody understand me, I'm trapped inside a maze. But if everybody crazy knew you, you must be insane. Like a pain, built up deep inside.
Ain't no play around with our rhymes, shit to play around. Laying on the slide, know how bad I've been burning up. And I run the stove, get them on, cause I've been turning up.
Alright guys, welcome back to my channel, Hazard Lee. If you woke up today, then you are already blessed. Do me a favor, smash that like button, drop a comment down below. And if you are already subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications. That way you know when I drop another banger after bang after bang. You know what I'm saying? Cause they coming back to back, you feel me? But other than that, as you guys could tell by the title, we are going over this artist that goes by the name of Rod Wave. You feel me? Rod Wave is an artist from St. Petersburg, Florida. I believe he's like 20 or he's about to turn like 21 or some shit like that. Yeah, but he's from St. Petersburg, Florida, which is my stomping ground. That's where I was raised at. So this hits a little bit different. Been on Rod Wave for a very, 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 very long time. Matter of fact, probably earlier than a lot of you have been on them. So what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna put you guys on a bunch of music that I think you guys have probably not heard of, just because it came out before he was out and shit like that. And I'll leave a link to those in the description. That way you guys go run that shit up and see that the man been running shit or been talented. Other than that, Through the Wire, I don't know what I'm gonna get from this song. The only Through the Wire I know is Kanye West Through the Wire. You know, back when he had his car accident. Matter of fact, that's probably what it's from, cause Rod Wave just recently had a car accident. So that makes sense. Yeah. Smart, you smart. You know what I'm saying? You smart. I don't know if you guys remember or old enough to remember Through the Wire from Kanye West. Through the wire. I gladly risk it all. That's back when he got into a car accident and then they had to like, they had to wire up his mouth, his jaw was like broken or some shit like that. So that's the only Through the Wire I know. I know it came from a sample. So yeah, maybe that's what this song actually gonna be about. Y'all drop down in the comments what y'all favorite Rod Wave song is, matter of fact. Drop down in the comments if you've ever heard of Rod Wave before, or just drop down in the comments, or drop down in the comments your favorite lyric from a Rod Wave song. Just drop something in the comments, you feel me? Smash that like button. If you aren't already subscribed to the channel, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. That way you know when I drop another one of these. You get what I'm saying? Another one of these. Bang! I already know the song gonna be raw just cause of who the artist is, bro. It seems like, it damn near seems like he like Drake almost, in the sense that, you know, he can't do no wrong. Like, he just keep putting out shit that hits back to back to back to back to back to me. You know what I'm saying? Other than that, let's get into this video. Rod Wave, Through the Wire, St. Pete, Florida, stand all the way fuck up.
Play that shit on TNT.
Slowing this, I'm stopping it right here just for y'all that, you know what I'm saying, want to read this and don't read as fast as possible. So this past July, Platinum recorded artist Rod Wave in a near fatal car accident that resulted in major injuries, including internal brain bleeding. He recorded a song and video about his traumatic experience. Damn. Yeah, bro, that's fucked up, man. So that is what this song gonna be about, obviously, about the car accident. I hope everything well with you, bro, for real, for real. You got a family out there that needs you. You know what I'm saying? When you get to the level you at, bro, you at the level, bro, where if something go wrong, it just don't affect you no more. It affects your whole family now, bro. A lot of niggas depend on you, bro. For real, for real. Let's get it. See that shit, bro? That shit fucked up. Hey, you blessed, my nigga, bro. For real, you blessed, man. God was real deal looking out for you. You know what I'm saying? And Florida to the death of me, you know, polo down, you can make the most money in the world. And if you from Florida, you still gonna be rocking that polo. You know what I'm saying? For real, for real. Bro, this nigga talented, bro. For niggas out there that just like to bump a song, whatever the case may be, I bet y'all just think he raw, whatever the case. But if you actually take the time to listen to what he's saying, the man is really telling a story, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, he really, and you could tell he did well at like language arts and shit, bro. Like, it's like real sentences and real, like, I don't know. I can't explain it, bro. But man, talented for real, for real. Bars.
I'm bleeding with my daughters, but I'm gonna miss it. With the bleeding out my head, dude, they came to get me. Same night they shot the car, nobody killed. Sorry, miss, I'm feeling better, living out of here. We went to spin on the house, see what hot in it. I caught my Glock and rolled the window, now they told me to chill. I think it's safe to say I lost my damn brain, but the pressure on my chest made me feel a certain way. Like nobody understands. I'm trapped inside a maze, but if everybody crazy, knowing you must be insane. Bring the pain.
Boy, that nigga spitting some shit, bro. This nigga spitting some shit, bro. Real deal. Man, I gotta run this shit back real quick, bro. And y'all not gonna see me do this for too many artists or too many songs. I know it seems like it right now, but y'all not gonna see me do this too often. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna run this back a little bit, bro. This shit raw, bro. Listen to what he's saying, bro. Man, I gotta run this shit back. Polo down. My nigga, yo, Rock Wave, man, right away, bro. You a star, my nigga. For sure, for sure. You a star. I want to reiterate this again, bro. A lot of niggas depending on you. And I know you can't tell no nigga shit, bro. Especially you from St. Pete, you get what I'm saying? You not just living for yourself no more, bro. This song was beautiful. Like, this shit was well thought out. And it sound like you already realized that. You get what I'm saying? It sound like you already aware, bro. Man, that money, bro, that money come, bro. Then shit easier to get access to. And you gonna be able to have that shit in abundance, too. You get what I'm saying? You gonna be able to, man, you don't just get an ounce of weed no more. You get a pound now, bro. You don't just get a line of lean no more. You get the whole thing now. Come on, man. So it's coming back to back like that, bro. So you gotta be able to handle that with great power. With great money comes great responsibility, and that's big factor. You know what I'm saying? It's blessed that you still alive, bro. Talented, bro. Don't let that shit go to waste. I think the song was a great song. If y'all couldn't tell already, the song was fire, bro. The man got real bars. The man got real melodies, and the man got a real voice too. All around talented, I think this song is gonna be a hit, but not a hit to everybody, bro. This is gonna be a hit to people that know how to feel some shit. You know what I'm saying? Like a nigga that done been through some shit, or done been to the point where he been, you know what I'm saying, doing whatever too much, and he done been fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, this song was raw. I give it a double thumbs up, bro. Bars was fire, well thought out. Melodies was fire, and you can tell he playing with the melodies too. Polo down, as always, Florida to the death of us, you know what I'm saying? Nigga be a $1 million nigga still wearing that polo, for sure, for sure. You done just flooded your mind, you just went to Johnny Dane, the king of bling, I just fucked up me a chick. I wanna see you shine so bad, bro. You already shining, but niggas in St. Pete, bro, right now, we really on your ass, boy. We really supporting you, for real, bro. So just like a brother would do, just making sure you well what's going on, and that we still want to see you shine, bro. Don't fuck up. We don't want another nigga to take your spot for some dumb shit, especially. You know what I'm saying? Y'all drop down in the comments what y'all thought of the song. Y'all drop down in the comments what your favorite line is from the song, or Rod Wave's song in general. And make sure, if you haven't already, smash the like button. Smash that like button. Drop those comments and subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications. That way you know when I drop another bang. And then again, for those artists out there that want to get featured on my channel, make sure you send that to me. Message me on Instagram at The Hazard Lee. That's THEHAZZARDLEE. But other than that, y'all have a good day. Be safe and be blessed. Be blessed. Around with our rhyme, shit to play around. Laying on the slide, know how fast I've been burning up. And I run the stove, get more, cause I've been turning up. We be stopping.